Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a special guest in the house. This former WBC Silver Featherweight Champion, a five-time world title challenger. He represented the USA in the 2000 Summer Olympics in Sydney, Australia, and won silver medal. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause. He is the pride of the North Side, Rocky Waters. Come here, Rocky. I know this guy, man. Great guy. Don't go wrestling on us. Come around this way. I want to ask you a couple of questions, and I know a lot of these fans would like to hear what you got to say. This man has passion of the sport of boxing. He's been through it all. Let's give him one big round of applause for Rocky Waters of the house, ladies and gentlemen. All right, Rocky. 1 year in your business, a new venture at Rocky's Boxing Gym. How's it been?
It's been great, thank you. I had the privilege to be able to buy the boxing gym that I actually came out of, so it was a great honor, and it's like a second home to me. So, you know, the good thing about it is that I'm able to kind of give back to the community, as well as, you know, I had the kids and see the passion of the guys, and just to work with me for. I admire them for that. You gotta admire a kid that comes out of the gym and goes to the gym, shows dedication, and reminds me of myself when I was that age. So, you know, dreams can come true, and as long as you work hard, you got a motto in the gym, is hard work pays off, and I believe in that.
You took the words right out of my mouth. You've been through it all. Olympics, winning the title, all that. And now you are owner of your own gym. You said it, ladies and gentlemen, follow your dreams. This gentleman right here has followed his dreams. Let's give him a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the WBC Silverweight Featherweight Champion, the five-time world title challenger, the 2000 Olympic Games in Sydney champion, ladies and gentlemen, Rocky Waters. Ladies and gentlemen, boxing fans, namaskaros. We are ready and set for bout number four of the evening. At this time, please welcome from Bryan, Texas, Adam. The undefeated Jimmy Reddy from the World Strickland. Judges at ringside, Eva Saracosa, Barry Yates and Karen Simons, and our referee in charge of the action, James Green. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boxing fans, let me hear you make some noise! This one is a battle tonight, ladies and gentlemen. First up, to my left, in the blue corner with the blue trunks, with gold trim, officially tipping the scale, 151.5 pounds, with over 20 professional fights in his career, for Brian Texas, Adam A.T.A.L.O.S. And to my right, in the red corner, where the black trunks, with white trim and gold, officially weighing in at 152 pounds. Coming in for his third professional fight, 2 victories, no defeats, from Saginaw, Michigan, fighting out of Houston, Texas, the undefeated Jimmy Ready for the World Strickland.
Thank you. Otra vez más, damas y caballeros, bienvenidos esta linda noche, noche de boxeo. Bienvenidos al Pasadena Fairgrounds. Don't forget to mention the wonderful folks over at Pueblo Boxing.
Come on. Thank you.
St. John Boxing fans, a big round of applause for our two warriors taking it to the distance. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we go to the scorecard. Judge Eva Zaragoza scoring this one 39-37 for Jimmy Strickland. Judge Barry Yates scoring this one 39-37 for Adam Elos. And Judge Gary Simon scoring this one 40-36 for your winner by split decision. And still on to the
Oh yeah, baby. 3-0. 3-0, baby. Hey.